Demps. 10 remaining on the shot clock. Demps gets a screen from Van Zegeren. Van Zegeren inside! The Dutchman flies in for the finish.
Look out below Van Zegeren, the 6'10 center coming in and dunking on Barack Eslick. Absolutely nothing he could do.